This is a 20 watt amplifier that I took the baffle board out of, and I put a 600 watt peak driver in, okay? I believe it's 60 watts RMS, but this is a 20 watt amp, so I can drive the snot out of it with the new baffle board, but there's so much power coming out of it. I want you to hear this, all right? I'm not in front of a mic.